made it on the plane. About to head out. Quad, that's it. It looks dope.
I'm ready to snowboard. I'm ready to ski in my cute, in my ski clothes. Because that's all I want to do. Let's be real.
Yeah, so we're going to holler at y'all in 4 hours. Yeah. That's what I just said. No TV. No TV, bro. We're going to holler at y'all, though. Finally made it. Landed safely. We are here in Denver, Colorado airport. Just waiting on the rest of the gang. Pull up, get up out the airplane so we can be on our way. Should have a rental car waiting for us. Yeah, man, we ready. Ready to have a blast this weekend. We supposed to go snowboarding, skiing, fucking with the snowmobiles. Feeling it all, man. Look at her. Look at this one right here.
That was a long flight.
It wasn't that long.
It was long. My back hurts.
We've been through more.
I haven't done a flight like that in a while.
Yeah.
But we're here. Let's see what Colorado has to offer. I've never been to one of these states before because they always scare me.
Yeah, she's a little scary cat, but I got her back. Yeah, though, we just waiting for the rest of the gang. Like I said, this should be coming out soon. That little door right there. Yep, that one right there. Yep, mm-hmm. That's the one that come out. While we wait for them, we're gonna chill and see y'all soon. Bow. All right, y'all, we waiting for the train now. We are at the train, waiting to go to our gates and get our bags. Train. Squad is over here. Squad is here. Train is here, y'all. We are going to Terminal C, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that should look fast.
Oh,
what the? Doors almost closed on the homies.
Nah.
You don't know we from Brooklyn. We used to the train.
Okay.
Touching the train, all right. Look, we ain't got to hold on to nothing. We've been on these trains before. We got our balance on trains. Yes, sir. We got our freaking bags. After waiting almost an hour, got off the flight. Had to wait at least an hour to get these bags. But we got them. Everybody got their bags. We about to go to the rentee.
We made it.
You know that.
Y'all experience real cold till you come out here.
Y'all ain't see it yet. Shitting me?
Yeah, we got the Sprinter too. Oh yeah, it's the Benz.
Oh, baby?
Yeah, we got the Benz Sprinter.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah,
we got that, yeah.
Finally made it. Crib. Give y'all a little tour soon. We just touched down.
All the way upstairs now.
First walk-in, dining room table, living room, kitchen. Going downstairs now, y'all.
It's painted. It's crazy down here. It's crazy. Y'all ready?
Got the hockey table, fridge, got a mini bar, whole theater. Yep, you see it. We got a whole theater downstairs. Yep, got a backyard. It's freezing, so I'm not even gonna open that. But yeah, we got the bar right here. Here.
6 in the morning. Wake up, wake.
Okay, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. We are back at it. It's a Saturday morning. What time is it? 6:35 in the morning. gosh, we have a long day ahead of us, right? Okay, talking to myself. We got Jarrell in here.
Hey, good morning.
It's nice and early, 6:30. Somebody's in the bathroom getting ready. Look at this view, y'all. Take a look at this bad boy right here. Okay, so everybody's up. About to get dressed, get ready, so we can be out of here about 7. Yeah, we got a 2-hour ride. We're gonna go snowmobiling first. Then we're gonna hit a spa, get some massages, probably jump in a jacuzzi. And last, snowboarding and skiing. Whack ass skiing, but you know your boy gonna go snowboarding, you know that, right? But you hear that? Don't worry, watch. Y'all gonna see. Anyways, we outies. I'll be back when we get dressed. Everybody's ready. And later. Breakfast, that's me?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
But we gotta eat in the car now.
We
really got
it. We got late. Okay, but it's all right. We're gonna make it. Everybody trying to eat real quick, get some juice. All right, guys, so we made it. Finally in the car. We got a 2-hour ride on our way to go snowmobile. Buddy, it's cold out here. Okay, guys, we made it to the mountains. We're about to go snowmobiling. Dope. Y'all see, I got my goggles ready. I'm ready to rock and roll. Okay. Are you ready, babe?
As ready as I can be.
She got her goggles. Let's see what everybody else is doing. Well, she got the helmet. Wait, where my helmet? I need a helmet. Everybody getting ready. Helmets. Helmets on deck. Jonathan matching. I'm saying that the blue on blue.
You're gonna do it.
Going crazy.
I'm stuck.
Tati, that little ass helmet.
I'm
what
stuck.
What's wrong with you? That little ass helmet. I need to find a helmet for my big ass.
Don't catch him on the block.
Yes, sir.
Grease, they them bitches pile on me, I swear. Wet party, I got 30,000 on me right now. Got no shoes, Lindy C, Bradley Bill, shoot, shout it, dick, she said.
Okay, so on our way snowmobiling, we end up getting stuck in a ditch. Going up this icy ass road, we started sliding, and this is where we're at right now. Jarrell, any comments? This is where we're at, so fucked up. We right here chilling on the mountain, no good views. Look at this shit, he just reversed all the way down the hill for us. Whoa. He's nice. He's really nice. Yo, he really reversed this big ass van from down here, then bust a calm U-turn like it was nothing. Okay, guys, we made it. We about to go snowboarding and tube sliding. You have to drive all the way up some big ass mountain. Now, when you come to Colorado, just be prepared to drive up mountains and snow and shit like that. And if you rent a car, make sure that car got snow tires, four-wheel drive, please. But other than that, we here, man. We're about to have some fun. It's freaking cold, so I'm gonna make this video short. But yeah, we here. I'ma holler back at y'all when we get our snowboards and tubes.
Peace out.
We are moving. Going up through the tube. Here we go.
You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Jet! Oh! Woo! Oh! Bow.
That was lit.
Fellas out here, it's Valentine's Day. We're trying to support the ladies, man. We doing this for the ladies. You see the cart going crazy right now. See the cart. You see the car going crazy. Like, they don't even know what's about to happen. But listen, you're getting shit together. We got balloons, we got candy, we got beers, we got champagne, we got cars, everything you could think about. So this would be beautiful, lovely experience. Nice Valentine's Day. Gonna have a nice little brunch later, and that's it.
That's right, baby. Yeah.
Right. In the dispensary, the gang. We made it. About to see what this about. Nah, this is our first time here, so we just. So if you buy an 8, you get another one for 5. Emerald Fields Smoke Shop Dispensary. Just copped up. Thanks for shopping. All right, guys, we about to go dinner. Go eat at this house.